Talk to me when you feel lonely.
In my experience, I find that the more people don't find somebody to open up to, the more they develop a mental health condition such as depression or anxiety, or even worse. However, if people find somebody, a friend, a family member, a colleague, to actually speak to, it could be about, how was your day? How was yesterday? What are you doing today? How are you feeling? If they find somebody to talk to, it makes a huge difference.